Okay, not to exaggerate, but I feel like I'm already tired tomorrow.